jazz performances. Tomorrow's Ekurhuleni Comes Alive Jazz Evening will be led by father and son duo Ringo and Pila. Can you believe it? At Birchwood Hotel and O.R. Tambo Conference Center in Boksburg. So to tell us more about the concert, we're now joined in studio by the event organizer, Jasmine Mahlekgane, and the man himself, Ringo. It is so good to have you both in studio. Welcome. What a big event. I mean, to have you on stage with your dad. I mean, yeah. This is a momentous occasion, no doubt.
Yeah, well, you know, it's a very big step for him, and at the same time, it's like putting him in the deep end. You know, to say that.
Yes, I'm sure. I can just imagine. Yeah. All right. Well, let's ask why. Why the idea to have the two of them on stage to celebrate such a big evening?
Thank you, Leanne. I think firstly, before I go, I need to dedicate this one to our late chairman, Brian Clarence, who passed on sadly 4 years ago. And is the founder of the Birchwood Hotel, and may his soul rest in peace. But in particular, Ringo and his son was an idea that we've been talking about for a while with Ringo. And he said to me, this year, I think let's try it. And then I think now Pila is ready to take the world.
Yeah.
And I think I've had Ringo now for the past 10 years performing at the Birchwood. It will be his 10th performance tomorrow as we turn 16.
Wow.
So I think the two of them are going to turn the stage around. And by the way, the show is sold out.
You guys always do this. You come on and you get everybody excited and then you just say, oh, sorry, but it is sold out.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, listen, that just shows how popular it is. And it's grown so much over the years. I mean, we've been speaking about this ever since the first performance ever.
Absolutely. And I think it has grown to a point where I was actually saying to Ringo off air that we're running out of artists. We have had everyone at the Birchwood.
Yeah.
We have recycled them. We need new blood. We need new artists. And I was so happy to see the guys on stage now. Mm. I need to talk to the manager.
How amazing.
I mean,
they?
That beautiful for me harmonies. Is
those?
What South Africa needs to hear.
Yeah. Exactly. I think it's absolutely beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. And, and I'm hoping that we'll have more and more musicians coming on.
Fantastic. Yeah. All right. So let's talk about Pila now. How old is he now, by the way?
He's 28.
So he's 28.
Yes.
And have you guys performed together before?
No, we always jam, you know, at home, just do this and that. But we've never performed on stage, like, as an actual performance.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so this will be the first time.
The first time.
This is a momentous occasion for you to do it.
And it's been very, very worried that, will I make it? You know, is it going to be all right? I said, no, man, you have it with you, so it's cool.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I can imagine, especially following in your dad's footsteps. I mean, you've done exceptionally well in your career. People love you. People know you.
Mm.
And, of course, you've got your son coming up there performing with you. People are excited, but I can imagine the nerves are flowing quite hectically between both of you right now. What can we expect when you get up on stage, the style of music? Is it singing your things, your songs together as a duo?
Well, he's got his own style, and they have their young, kind of music.
Yes.
And but then I'll be maybe calling him, to come and do something with me. And this is a very special performance, and of course it is Jasmine's birthday today. Happy birthday, man!
It's your birthday today. Happy birthday!
You have to mention that I was cringing.
Oh,
and he doesn't mention it. So
you're silently sitting here.
I'm cringing.
All the very, very best. What a party you're going to be throwing.
It's an epic
proportions.
Yeah,
that's fantastic. So I can't even tell people to go there and book tickets online. It's done.
Yeah.
But I mean, these are held all the time, right?
It's every month, Leanne.
Yeah.
And I must say this because it's quite interesting because Pila is going to be performing first before his father.
Okay.
So this is how we have planned it. That Ringo always had this idea of having a show of his own one night. So Pila is going to open the stage for him. At some point during the show, Ringo wants to invite Pila on stage to do a duet. So for those who have already booked their tickets, great. And for those who have missed it, we still got another show next month in July.
Excellent.
They can still go on our website and just book their tickets.
Unbelievable.
But it's going to be an absolute party.
Well, I look forward to it. Thank you so much for coming in and talking to us. Enjoy the performance, Ringo. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
A star, Jasmine. You just keep it up and have a brilliant birthday.
Thank you very much.
I'm so glad that
much,
we were here to wish you happy
really
birthday.
Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
It's an absolute pleasure. All right. So, Jasmine, Ringo, catch them at the Ekurhuleni Comes Alive Jazz Evening taking place tomorrow night at the Birchwood Hotel in Boksburg. The show is at 7 o'clock. So, unfortunately, tickets sold out, but next month you can go as well. All right, so it's now 8.